Power on, 9.
All right, Ryan, looking good, man. Keep coming back to the holding area. Huh?
This air sucks.
Yeah.
Did you check in with him?
Yeah. Go ahead, keep going towards the hangar. All right, that's good. Hold that. Keep holding that. Go towards your holding area. Wait until 1,000 feet to start your downwind.
Usually when they're around Category C,
yeah,
I just let them fly.
Oh, okay.
If they're doing the right thing, you don't have to talk to them.
Oh, okay, I got you.
You kind of like let them start to figure out like how much do they know.
Okay, I got it.
And then if he kind of puts himself in a bad spot,
yeah,
then just correct them.
Okay. He's doing a good job right now, kind of cutting the corner, because he's he knows if he goes this way,
yeah,
he's gonna get blown that way.
Like,
yeah, yeah. No, he's smart.
It's bumpy too.
Yeah.
Where he's like trying not to turn.
Yeah.
Yeah, usually I'll wait until it's like, okay, he's under 1,000 feet.
Yeah.
And he hasn't started yet.
Okay, got it. That makes sense.
Usually about the time too that you're like, I don't know if I can tell them, you bring up the thing, but they make their turn.
Nice. Yeah.